The Mississippi National Guard honored a fallen aviator this afternoon. Oxford native Chief Warrant Officer 4 Bryant Zimmick was killed when his helicopter crashed near Boonville last month. Fellow aviator Derek Abbott also died in that crash. Zimmick's burial procession took place at the 172nd Airlift Wing in Flowood, where he was saluted for the final time with a plainside honor. He's being transferred to the Brancas National Cemetery in Pensacola, Florida. He'll be laid to rest there Wednesday.